traffic alert now for neighbors on Syracuse's south side. Tomorrow, the city will begin milling and paving Brighton Avenue. There's no set start time for the work between Thurber Street and State Street, but drivers should expect lane and road closures. This project should take about a week to complete.